sided with the Renown off the coast of Spain and received what the Admiralty called slight structural damage. But all her damage is below the waterline, and she looks as majestic and unassailable as ever as she comes slowly into anchor.